Cincinnati police cruiser and another car collide tonight downtown. No one was hurt at the intersection of 2nd and Walnut. Police have not said yet who was at fault.